and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the final leg of the 2014 Bricket Winter Series Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been even if I do say so myself, a fantastic event, guys, and it's you guys that have made it for us. So, first of all, big round of applause to yourselves, guys. We have a number of presentations to make today. We've got the SPL end of season presentations. We've got obviously today's first, second and thirds from the race two and the five man. Then the winter series overall presentations, as well as a few little extra bits as well. First of all, I'd like to thank the guys that have sponsored these events with the prizes, and believe you me, there's a massive prize pool out there, including I think about 30 odd boxes of GI paint. So first of all, I'd like to make a massive thank you to GI Sports. Also sponsoring the SPL legs were Die Precision, Smart Parts, London International Paintball Supplies, and Manic Paintball. For the winter series, once again, a massive input from GI Sports, and also Eclipse, Planet Eclipse. So, thank you very much indeed, guys, for your absolute generosity. I'm sure the players here are going to be overwhelmed when they open their goodie bags. But first of all, somebody who sometimes I tend to forget, and I shouldn't do, because without these guys, it really would be very hard for us to play. And that is a massive, massive round of applause, and to pick up their trophies, the 2014 Marshals!
He's going for the presidential handshake, can't he? The old purple hearts.
And because the last leg was so busy, we had to draft in these guys. Now, the race two guys have had a real good reception from the players this year. We've had fantastic feedback, so obviously we wanted that to carry on with the new guys that we brought in. And I've got to say, these guys did themselves a sterling job today, getting themselves about nearly an hour ahead in the morning and about an hour ahead in the afternoon. The players have been constantly coming in saying, the marshals on that five-man field, brilliant job. Guys, massive, massive round of applause to the Mayhem Knights jumping in.
Stay in the corner. Yes. Stay in the corner, Jason. It doesn't move. Get your tits out. There you go. That's better. Let me put a paper bag on you.
And not forgetting from probably this old, where's Sarah?
Come on, Sarah.
And not forgetting from collateral damage. But hang on. I put down some. Here we go.
Give him a suppository.
It was my ultimate at round one. Fortunately, our ultimate couldn't be with us today, so he stepped in again today. For the five men. And he's really been a great friend to me over the year.
He's
a little something extra to Jace
Thanks, man.
What a shame.
Get down on one knee, you'll be.
Okay, guys, if you'd like to get into the centre there, if somebody could just grab me a nice photo that I could have, please. Squash up, guys. No hiding, ladies.
Take a look at
me. You want a new boyfriend, refs?
Thank you to Jordan for the shot.
Appreciate you, Jordan. Now then, guys, I would like to say just one last thing. Piss off, it's not worked. Thank you, guys.
Thanks.
I appreciate it, boys. Also, awesome, guys, some of you don't tend to see if you don't come in and get anything to eat. Some of you do. One of the most lovable chaps on the side.
Hey!
Guys, can we have a massive, massive round of applause if you'd like to make it front and centre to Samuel James! Yay!
Take a bow! I'm
an idiot.
Get back in the kitchen with my bacon. Wait for my sandwich. I'll wait for my beer in a minute.
Cheers.
Thank you,
everyone.
Encore!
I'll keep you hacking for Sunday.
And for the normal guys, he thought this was for Stephen Mooney.
Is it tiny?
Because I got him to try it on to see if it fitted. To a guy that has supported me for 5-6 years, couldn't have done without him. Guys, a massive round of applause for all name, Aaron! Normally you've got loads to say.
I'd like to thank my mum.
I'm just joking, that's it. But,
he's not my best friend.
He's quite hard. So many things together.
Keep it clean, guys.
Keep it clean. Now just joking. Thank you, everyone. You always see me in there, probably a little bit
hungover. Okay, now on to today's results. And we will go with the round three of the five man. Okay, in third place. Once again, picking to the ever-swelling cabinets.
That sounds a bit wrong.
It is Cardinals 2!
Shocker!
speech. We don't have any sponsors, so I can't really sponsor apart from Lips, I suppose, John.
Just keep saying up.
Yeah. I'd like to thank all the marshals who are obviously down there working away. All the other teams we play against, without you guys, there's no tournament. So the more we get into the sport, the better it makes for all of us. Yeah, we're doing well. We talked to you guys quite a lot recently. And we want to come back next year and defend it if we've got another title to defend. So, guys, thanks to all of you. I mean, without you, we can't play. Thank you guys.
In second place, and no doubt one of them will receive a turd. He goes to Sabotage!
thanks for many clips. Our team turning out every week, you guys turning out each week, month, shall say. Rookie and his team for putting it on. Great event. Really enjoyed the
series,
yeah. So, thanks for this.
Where's the
time? Kerr's got it this year, this month. Yeah.
And in first place. Great to see him turning out last event. Didn't really get the result they wanted, but this one they certainly did.
This one goes to Hassel!
Thank you. We're a new team, obviously, Hustle. I've been scouting out some great talent, ladies talent in the UK. Here they are, Holly, Claire, Amy, Mishka. Fingers crossed we can improve on our results for GB Ladies next year. There'll be tryouts in March. We don't have sponsors, we're just here to bring some ball and beat the boys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For today's results for the race two. Bear in mind, we will be posting up the full division on Paintball and Facebook, and we'll have all the scores, so we'll post those up later on this week. Okay, and in third place, Jenna All-Stars. That's our Jenna All-Stars one.
And Doctor Who, apparently.
Well, I'd like to thank Yorkie and Marshalls today. They've done a great job. Some good calls out there. I'd like to also thank GI Sports, HDR, Spike, and some gear. And also Jane and Paintball Club for helping us train, getting up to standard and playing with all you guys.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my my guys for turning up, which is always nice. And the J&L Club as well. They've done us a lot of favours and highly recommend them to all you guys. And obviously, I can't do Mr. York in his chest.
Brilliant.
And in second place. You need another one. You know that. Okay, goes to Cardinals 1!
Right, thanks everyone for turning up. Thanks for Bricket Wood and Yorkie for running the event. We've enjoyed the series, we've enjoyed the summer series, the last winter series. We'll keep coming back, we love the event. Just all the teams that are coming up. It's nice to see there's more teams. It's getting stronger and stronger. Thanks to all my team for putting on the performances that I do.
And in first place. Round three. Point goes to Ipswich Unwanted.
Thank John and Yorkie and the Marshalls. It's a great event for us here. What I'd really like to do is thank my team, mainly we're doing a couple of players this year, and this is a good great setup for them. So, cheers guys, well done. I miss you. All right.
Now, John from Lips would have liked to have been here, but had to leave early today for some personal family issues. He did say thank you to all the teams that turned out for this event and all the events that have happened this year. It really is much appreciated. We are releasing the dates for the SPL for next season. That's as long as I look at the right calendar and don't put one on a Saturday and one on a Tuesday. You know, anybody who wants to turn up on a Tuesday is fine, but I don't think it'll be much. So those dates will be out very, very shortly. Guys, once again, we're going to be doing the end of series stuff now. I just need to get out a few boxes of paint. But guys, once again, to the race two and the five-man team. Guys, fantastic. Now for the end of season presentations. What I would like to do before we get underway is the Winter Series Most Improved Player. Now then, I met this young lad beginning of this season, and very timid, very shy, but he had the will to want to learn, and that is all anybody can ever ask for. So this year's Ricky Wood Young Player of the Year goes to West Stephen Weston. Okay. Have we got Domination Kent here, Dan? Well, what we will do is we'll have to forward this on. Most sporting team for this event. This team turned out as their first ever event. They've done a bit of training at their home camp at, I think it's Domination Paintball down in Kent. They turned out, I don't think they actually won a point, but they entered into the true spirit of it. They turned up, they tried, and they went home. I did ask them to stay around, but I didn't tell them why. But the Winter Series, Leg 3, sporting team, goes to Domination Kent. Wow. And we'll send this off to you guys. Okay, so the SPL, third man, overall, in third place for the five man, goes to Samurai Ray.
Thank you very much to Yorkie for setting it up, to our sponsors, Eclipse, Drom, Virtue, Empire, HK Army, but thanks also to everyone who did participate in the SPL. I know like this year was the first year, so it made a difference. And yeah, just generally, thank you very much to everybody. Thank you.
And in second place overall, Cardinals Cho!
Guys, I can't improve on myself the last trophy presentation apart from one thing. Somebody within our team has done an amazing job the last 3 years. Without him, we wouldn't be here now. So a big thank you goes out to my brother, Richard, who has started the team up, built the team up. We now have four teams up and running. So a big thanks goes out to my brother, also to Yorkie, all the guys here, and all you players. Thanks very much.
Five-man champions of the SPL Ricky Wood 2014 goes to Mayhem Knights 2!
Without him, we would have had a paint, GR Sports Paint, it's been pretty good all season. Hashtag Customs, they've given us all our pit crew t-shirts, beanies and all sorts all year. And yeah, thank you guys for turning up and everything. Cheers.
Okay guys, and now for the race to two series winners for 2014. In third place, I'd like to present the trophy, being the number one fanboy, Nexus 3.
Thanks, Di. Nice jersey, Nexus.
Thanks,
Di. Pajamas.
Things we supplied and help from them, especially Lucky and Lux for the amazing DM 14.
And again, in second place, runners up to the 2014 Race 2, Collateral Damage!
I am here on behalf of the team who couldn't make it here today. I only played one event, but I will thank the sponsors, GI, Lux, Bricket Wood, Anthrax and Cartel Media. And guys, thank you very much for turning up for the Christmas.
That's lovely.
And in first place. This is becoming monotonous. In first place, SPL 2014 Race 2 Champions, the Cardinal!
Thanks, guys. Again, thanks to my team. They've played well all season. Checked the Winter Series last year, Summer Series, Winter Series this year. So, congratulations to the boys for that result. Just playing as a unit all year. I think we've got stronger as well as a team.
Into the final two now, guys, and this is the overall champions and winners for the Winter Series 5-man 2014. In third place! I've done it again. It's Hustle!
Sorry, I was talking.
You just squeaked in third place overall. The two sessions and you get that bag of goodies.
Okay,
once again these guys had a bit of a journey, I think they've actually shot off, but we once again will be sending their gear down to them. In second place overall went to the Care Bears! And in first place, overall champions for the 5-man for 2014, go to Sabotage!
Open it! Get him wet!
Alexander!
We've done this before!
Okay, guys, so don't drink and drive. Okay, you win the series, 5-man overall champions. Thank you, guys. Okay, guys, for the final set, and this is the Winter Series Race 2 champions. In third place, it's Ipswich Unwanted! And in second place, race two runners up,
it was,
goes to London Tigers 3.
Yeah! Let's have this. Thank you, okay?
Thank you, buddy.
There's something wrong.
What, the dog on it?
No, no, it's
got it.
Okay. That's X.
thanks everybody. Thanks to Yorkie, obviously putting on a great event. John at Lips for all the support. GI Sports, Planet Eclipse, the dog who's just going to be trying to scrounge some food. Cartel Media for all the media support. Hashtag Customs. Thousands of people we'd like to thank
and
you. All you guys. Sebastian.
All the way from Dutchland.
There's loads of people we want to thank. So, I mean, it's been a crazy, crazy year for us. And top out for a second season win. That's awesome. Thank you to all you guys. Thank you.
I really don't know why I'm looking at this sheet. So, the race two. 2014. Bricket Wood Winter Series champions.
Come on in, Jeff!
From the Cardinal!
Okay,
guys, thank you very much. Have a fantastic Christmas, guys. Enjoy yourself, and we'll see you for the SPL starting in March 2015. Safe journey home.
Look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascend. Still so many answers I don't know. So do it today, yeah. So what have you done today to make you feel proud?